So I want to turn now to SuA, who I really like. She has eyes that will mesmerize you for days, and just a smile that's so great. And she has this feeling when she dances, and yeah, I should just stop there. Anyways, she did a version of Copycat by Billie Eilish. The comments are unbelievable. I'm just going to read a few before we go into this. I think she is the reason why the lesbian rape population is rising. Normal artists, let's do a voiceover. Other normal artists, let's do a dance cover. Other artists, let's invent a choreography. So yeah, I think I should cover the song and invent a choreography and perform it. Her whole body is dancing. Even her eyes are better a dancer than basically all of us. Suya didn't make masterpieces. She herself is a masterpiece. Suya, S equals sexy, U equals ultimate, A equals artist. Me, I like boys. Suya exists. Me, I like girls. It's amazing. I understand it. She's awesome. But I'm gonna do this a little differently because I actually don't know the Billie Eilish song. And I've never heard Billie Eilish. I really have not had any interest in hearing her. So I felt that I should come at this with Billie Eilish. So I'm gonna sit here and watch the Billie Eilish Copycat video, and then we'll do some Dreamcatcher.
Be cautious, don't be kind. You committed, I'm your crime. Push my button anytime. You got your finger on the trigger, but your trigger finger's mine. Silver dollar, golden flame. Dirty water, poison rain. Perfect murder, take your aim. I don't belong to anyone, but everybody knows my name. By the way, you've been uninvited. Cause all you say are all the same things I did. Copycat, tryna cut my manner. Watch your back when you can't watch mine. Copycat, tryna cut my glamour. Why so sad, but you can't have mine. I'm in bold, call me cocky. Watch your tone, you better love me. Cause you're just a clown. By the way, you've been uninvited. Cause all you say are all the same things I did.
So I'm about 50 seconds into this. Got this big thick dance beat, so I can see why someone like Suya might gravitate to it because it really offers itself some interesting dancing. It's not anything original, and vocally, I'm like, yeah, I've heard things like this before. I'm not like writing postcards home about this.
You've run out of time. I'm so sorry now you know.
This reminds me of, it's not like angry young man, but it's like an angry young girl, anxiety of Generation Z type music. I mean, is that it? Is that what her thing is? I don't know, but my expectations are low. So Suya is probably going to wow me. But anyways, I got two more minutes to watch.
Same things I did. Copycat, tryna cut my manner.
this?
Just, yeah.
Just be like, just, and then I go. Jamie, can you pull away your stick? Oh my god, I just went down my boots. Is that snow?
Did it?
Whoa. Oh no. There's a hurt.
Touch her. Touch her arm. Ready? Ready?
I looked at the camera.
Sassy!
Well, guys, I'll tell you, Thursday is really.
Go ahead.
Okay, we're done with that. Yeah, I mean, it was low budget, it was interesting, it was cute. I could see how people would gravitate to it, but yeah, no. Yeah, whatever. yeah. Okay. Let's see SuA. Let's see SuA rock the house. Okay, that was like a downer, so... Here we go. Let's do it. Don't be cautious. Don't be kind. I've probably been mispronouncing her name too. My apologies. You cry, push my button. Anytime you got your finger on the trigger, but your trigger finger smile. Silver dollar, golden flame. Basically the same song, but she has a very interesting way of singing. It's kind of a masculine voice. Ah. I love the fact she goes from not dancing to dancing to not dancing to, well, we know we're gonna dance again, and I feel almost embarrassed to watch something for dancing. Ugh. It's different too. This is. God, she says. Wow, that was a great move. Oh! Girl's in shape. This video says more in some ways than the other one does. It just is so much more intimate. Not sexual, but it's just. It makes the song a more intimate feeling, and the transition to now we're gonna not dance. And that was so interesting. It was too short. You know, oh, it's like half the length of the other one. Okay, well, yeah, I just. God, she's a she's a powerful dancer. I don't know what to say. Wow. I mean, she's just I really honestly don't know what to say. She's just such a great dancer and so strong, and that was so short and to the point. Which was everything Billie Eilish's song wasn't. That's all I can say. You did it.